Competitive backstroke isn't just for racing and is swum recreationally. It involves facing up with a continuous alternating arm stroke and a kick called the flutter kick.